The dragon medallion, having amplified the godlike power granted him by his victory over Blaze, Sub-Zero was no longer a mere warrior, but an ice god. He was, however, a false god. He had become a deity without the consent of the Elder Gods, who sent their champions to hunt him down and destroy him.